Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Now you can change your water fuel for cars, SUV, trucks, boats, and generators for tubig na gasolina. Okay? Remounted. It is the Dasso HSO technology. This is a research of 30 years of scientific invention. Now it comes to our reality. This is the water reservoir. You open this valve here, a 1/4 valve, you pour additional water onto this stainless steel reservoir. Then it goes through, the water goes to the 21 plates of fuel cell generator, and then this process is called oxygen and hydrogen. This process is called electrolysis. Now this is already the hydroxy gas. Remember, 1 liter of water is equivalent to 1,850 liters of hydroxy gas. Now let's go to the driver's light. This is what you call the power pulse width modulator. On top of this is the 4x4 inches of electric fan, where it cools down the electronics component of the PWM. The PWM is wired through the 40 amperes of relay. Then it goes through the circuit breaker, 30 amp circuit breaker, and it goes to the to a switch. Then this fuel cell, the arrestor, that is what we call arrestor. There is a pipe there on top of it. The hydrogen goes through the particles of the engine. That is the hydrogen in demand that goes through the internal chamber of the engine and it brings all the carbon components of the truck, thereby creating an environmental friendly atmosphere wherein there is no more what you call belching, there's no smoke. See, as you can see, there's no smoke on this truck anymore. Let's go back to this system here. The state-of-the-art invention of the Dasso technology, it goes through the hydrogen. Then this pipe goes through the intake manifold. This is the Filipino dream, the dream of every Filipino to have like this. Because the hope of every youth, we have to have a hope for will let us end poverty. God bless.
Thank you.